Hello world, Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey and continuing from yesterday with part two. Got two more challenges to complete here. Let's go ahead and do fireworks first, since that'll be quick. Let's jump over to the gate here. Target a gate guard. Let the fireworks fly. See what that looks like. Oh, it's still the lantern one. That is pretty, though.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active.
Thank you. Right. Let's see, shields and shield repair systems. So remote armor repair systems are there. Is, oh, okay, shield emission systems. That's there. Maxed out on that. Alright, so my plan. That's not what I was looking. I wanted to look at this. So, right, upgrade to Omega to receive both tracks, including retroactive Omega awards. So my plan is to wait till like the second to last day. Get the weekend past 3-day Omega. Which is, I forget, like $5? Or maybe it's $3? I forget exactly. It's pretty cheap though. Hoping that that will let me get all of these old ones here, right? Got a bunch of skins, but more importantly, we got a bunch of skill points down here. So, that's what I'm thinking. And then my my second thought with that is that while I'm doing that, I can jump into a jump into a fleet and maybe do. One of these, right? I was reading up, and the recommendation for metaliminal meteoroid, which is one I see a lot, It's three Ventures and two Logi Cruisers. So, I guess the question is, who's in the Ventures, who's in the Logi Cruisers? And I think might take this character in a Logi Cruiser. Since the other four characters would be fleeted up with have much more significant skills, so they'll probably let's see. Folks are recommending, I guess, basically the same thing for abyssal artifact recovery. Now that said, I think I have the ability to fly maintenance drones here, so where is it? Repair. Oh, I do have repair drones. Okay. Well, maybe it can work. Of course, the other option would be to just try and jump into one of the enforcer ones, I guess. All right, so normal combat sites are listed as enforcer opportunities, so what's that involve? Yeah, we'll see. I guess I'll have to take a look at the skills on my other characters. It really comes down to you. Well, I mean, mining barges can't go in there, if I remember correctly. So since we're just on ventures, I think we're just as good having this character fly a venture. We'll see if I've got repair skills on my other characters. That'll likely be the deciding factor. But I've got, what, like 10 days or whatever to figure that out, so. Are in. Let's stock up.
Warp drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Okay. Well, I think that's going to be it for me for today. So until next time, have a good one.